Oh my gosh, guys. So I was today's years old when I found out that you can actually use the search bar in Snapchat memories. Like, do you know how many times I've spent scrolling through trying to find a certain thing?
I have had my AirPods for almost a month now. And I was just scrolling through TikTok a couple minutes ago and I saw people doing the whole destroying boxes for chargers or whatever. So, just for fun, I opened my box and I didn't know this before. I've seen this little tab here, but I didn't know what it was, so I just pulled it. They give you a charger? Are you kidding?
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy, go stoop. Look up, down to the side. Why got me feeling a little lazy, little lazy? Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Flex one hand, show the muscle.
How old were you when you realized part 12? Yo, so the real reason milk jugs have dents in them is because if they go bad, it's supposed to pop out like this and let you know that it's bad. Yo, why am I just not figuring this out? Like, what the? Oh! Okay, so apparently the Goo Lagoon is actually water pollution. Yo, how come I never noticed this? What? Okay, so if you type the word cool with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a creepy-ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Okay, now wait a damn minute. So you're telling me that the big lighters are actually still the same size as the small ones? Yo, my life has literally been a lie. Yo, please tell me I'm not the only one that didn't know this. So apparently Sid from Toy Story is actually the garbage man in Toy Story 3. Yo, am I really the only one that's just now noticing this? There's no way this is true, bro. So in the movie Up, Carl would always wear ties, but he never knew how to put one on himself. So he had his wife do it for him. But when she passed away, he wore a bow tie to the funeral because no one was there to put a tie on for him. How old were you when you realized part 3? Alright, so the tab on a soda can is actually a straw holder. Yo, how come nobody told me this? What? Apparently, owls' legs actually look like this. Yo, I would literally shit my pants if this thing came running at me. So if you type hee hee with the brackets around it in the comments, it creates a weird ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it out. Wait, the iPhone clock app is actually a working clock. Yo, how come I never saw this? What the fuck? Subway Surfers was a game that a dad created in memory of his son that died while skating in the train tracks. That literally just ruined my childhood. Winnie the Pooh is actually a girl? What? How old were you when you realized part 6? Okay, so the flap on your fries box actually has a purpose. Like, you can really put sauce on there to dip your fries in. Yo, how come nobody told me this, bro? What the- Oh! Please tell me I'm not the only one that didn't know this. Apparently, tigers also have striped skin and not just striped fur. I literally could have gone my entire life without knowing that. Okay, so if you type the word rage with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a weird-ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Yo, so you're actually supposed to use these like this and not like this. Bro, I have been doing these wrong my entire life. What the f- Okay, this is trippy, but Tom and Jerry are actually best friends. But Tom has to pretend to hate Jerry because if Tom's owner figures out that they both like each other, then Tom's gonna get replaced by a cat that actually wants to kill Jerry. My childhood is ruined. Squidward is actually an octopus and not a squid. How old were you when you realized part 7? Okay, so apparently when you go to a store and buy bread, the color of the tags on the bag are actually based on the day it was baked. Yo, how come nobody was ever gonna tell me this, bro? What the- Oh! Okay, so I don't really know his name, but this character from Mario is actually not a mushroom. He's just wearing a hat. And my childhood is ruined. Okay, so if you type the word shock with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a weird-ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Yo, so the Krabby Patty secret formula actually consists of an ingredient called Poseidon powder. And if you look up what that is, it refers to cocaine. Yo, what the fu- Okay, so apparently caffeine water is actually a thing. Like, you can really purchase coffee water that's in a bottle. What the hell? Wait a minute. Fruit Loops is actually spelled with two O's and not F-R-U-I-T loops. How old were you when you realized part 10? Okay, so apparently whenever you're eating Tic Tacs, you're actually supposed to use the little mini cap right there and pour one Tic Tac on there at a time. Yo, I've literally been eating these wrong my entire life, bro. What the? Oh! Yo, so whenever you're typing a message to someone, you can literally hold your thumb down on the space bar, and it'll move the blue cursor around wherever you want. So was anybody ever gonna tell me this? Like, what? Yo, please tell me I'm not the only one that didn't know this. So apparently the Grinch was actually purple. Like, how come I never knew this? So if you type the word smile face with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a creepy ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Okay, now wait a damn minute. So apparently donut holes are actually the cutout middle parts of just donuts. Yo, how come I never knew this? Like, what the f- Oh, hell no. So you're telling me that all Skittles actually have the same exact flavor? It's just that they smell different, so it actually tricks our brain into thinking they taste different? What? How old were you when you realized part 14? Okay, so apparently there's actually a gas icon arrow in every single person's car that literally points to whatever side the gas tank is on. Why has no one ever told me this? Like, what the- Oh! Okay, so each character in Winnie the Pooh actually represents a different mental disorder. Why am I just now figuring this out? What? So if you type the word pride with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a creepy ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Yo, please tell me I'm not the only one that didn't know this. So apparently owls can literally sit crisscross applesauce. What the f- Okay, now wait a damn minute. Vanilla flavoring and raspberry flavoring actually come from beavers' butts. My childhood is ruined. There's a blue fish that you can see on multiple episodes of SpongeBob with clearly shown private parts. How old were you when you realized part 15? Okay, so when you go and buy ramen noodles, the cardboard that comes with it actually has a purpose. Instead of using a plate or something flat to cover the ramen noodles when they're hot, you can literally use the cardboard to look like this. Yo, so like, was anybody ever gonna tell me this? Like, what the- Oh! Yo, so whenever you go into a store and see a bunch of different towels stacked on top of each other, it's actually not a bunch of different towels. It's literally just one towel that's folded up to look like this. Yo, how come I never noticed this? Like, what? So if you type the word smile with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a creepy-ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. The Krabby Patty secret formula is actually crab meat. In SpongeBob, there's an episode where Mr. Krabs is eating the Krabby Patty and he says, so this is what I taste like. Yo, my childhood is literally ruined. Arnold isn't actually wearing a skirt. It's just his untied shirt. What? Curious George is actually an ape and not a monkey. How old were you when you realized part 13? Okay, so apparently the little switch on your fan actually has a purpose. So if you flip it up, it makes it warmer in your room. And if you flip it down, it makes it colder. Why has no one ever told me this? Like, what the- Oh! Yo, so you can actually grab a random spray bottle nozzle and fit it on any kind of water bottle. But like, was anybody ever gonna tell me this? Like, what? So if you type the word wow with the brackets around it in the comments, it makes a creepy ass TikTok emoji. Go ahead, try it. Please tell me I'm not the only one that didn't know this. So apparently the drawer on your stove is actually for storing warm food and not for pots and pans. Yo, why am I just not figuring this out? There is no way. So when you go and buy King's Hawaiian sweet rolls, you're actually supposed to bake them before you eat them. Yo, I've literally been eating these wrong my entire life. Yo, wait a damn minute. So you're telling me that you can actually take out the juice from the Juicy Drop Pop candy?